Unsay mga negosyo or mga sideline na pwede na to buhaton, especially sa karon na situation na natin mga coronavirus, right? Because as we all know, again, our income may stop but our expenses will not. So mo ni siya, kumbaga, the harsh reality in terms of living life, right? So some of us na wad ang tagtrabaho, some of us kay nakadawat tag pay cut because realistically dili po siya practical for the businesses to give it all at this situation because wala po sila yung income stream na madawat gikan sa customers. Ana mo din na siya, cycle. But sa atwa po na part, we still have to find ways to live, especially kung naa kay family, right? So, kanisya na video, I'm gonna share like 4 things that we can try, as especially if you want to start your own business or gusto ninyo ni siya testingan sa karon na mga labaw na sa kanina situation, okay? Number one is what you call an e-commerce. Pasabot sa e-commerce is, ang commerce is like trading, buy and sell na siya. So sa e-commerce is electronic commerce na niya sa online selling, right? So mapansin niyo ni siya kanang makita niyo ng mga ads, no? Let's say kung hilig ka og relo, naa kay makita na ads about relo. Kung nahilig ka mga sinina, then naa kay makita na ads about shirts, mo na siya, mga e-commerce na siya. Technically, nagabaligya ka online tapos imo lang i-fulfill mo na ang term nila, no? I-deliver ang items sa ilahang doorstep. That's e-commerce, okay? Number two is you can also try kaning ginatawag tong content creator. Ang content creator mo ni siya among ginahimo. Kanang bitang maghimo mig videos, maghimo mig graphics, niya i-post na mo sa mong page, then eventually people are gonna watch it and then hopefully eventually it will turn into a business. Okay? So I started this 2 years ago, February 2018, and eventually nahimo po siyang full-time thing. So that's a content creator stuff. Kana sila Davao Conyo, no? Mana content creator na siya. Number three is you can also try kaning ginatatong virtual assistant. VA, uso na kayo siya karon. Kani bitong mga online, makita nimo siya sa mga coffee shops, halos kasagaran sa mga tao na nagtrabaho din na naay mga computers, virtual assistant na sila. Naa sila yung client, naa sa gawas, which is usually nasa United States or nasa Europe area or Australia. Tapos, nagtrabaho sila through their computer sa ilaha. That's it. That's one thing that you can also try. And then number four is kaning ginatawag affiliate. So pasabot sa affiliate, for example, naa kay amigo nagabaligya siya og sapatos, tapos ikaw gusto nimo siya tabangan, mangayo ka og link sa iyaha, no, link or order link. Tapos imong i-promote sa imong sariling profile, sa imong Facebook pa, Instagram nimo, then kung naay mag-order pinaagi sa imong link naa kay madawat na komisyon. So those are the things that you can try, e-commerce, content creation, virtual assistant and affiliate, mo na siya ang, you know, pwede na ito testingan at this time. Because again, we still need to find ways to earn income because atong expenses magpadayon gihapon despite this sad situation. Okay? Now, question of the day. What are other things that pwede na ito buhaton during this time para naaputay sideline or income na madawat? Let us know in the comment section. Yum, 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 yum